segment of Monday Night Madness. We're getting ready for an exciting opening bout from a new tag team, but not a new man. Now, this will be the first round. This is the first round of the tag team tournament for the titles. First coming in as the tag team will be the Breadmen. Wait, I'm hearing something. Here are the Breadmen. Like everyone knows, I root the super heavyweights. I win. See, none of y'all got in the world. See, none of y'all have been number one contenders for the world. In fact, that's the title.
Dude, is that the hostess truck?
Come on.
Time, man. Start.
On to the next match.
Is, we just got through with an interesting tag match. As now we're supposed to have a, I think it's a weapons match between Rico and Jackal. And here comes Rico, who is a hardcore champion. Is Jackal. If Jackal's here, we know too much action. Tom's here, so who knows?
I'm still pissed off.
Hey, he looks like he's dressed like Fulgore. He got a shirt like Fulgore. How are they going at him? Big kicks and punches by Jackal. Letting the smack it down that's on his candy rear end.
I got my shirt stolen. I steal someone's shirt. No!
He's stomping the mud hole in him and walking it dry. There comes a pile driver. There comes a pile driver. There comes a pile driver. Good God. Jackal went down hard with that pile driver. He was dropped right on his neck. Jackal looking around a little dazed. Jackal, with a clothesline.
Take the rope. I hate you too.
Jackal, by applying pressure to the champ. Jackal knocking the champion down. Jackal looking around. And here comes. Rico. Yeah, nice high flying maneuver. Oh, Rico! I don't see him, but they're still fighting. Oh my God! Bad things are happening here, folks. Bad things. They're destroying the set back there. I think this match might be coming to a close pretty soon, though. Oh my God! What a high risk maneuver by Jackal! Man, I'm being told that we're losing commentary. We're breaking up. Shh. Oh!
What hit? What happened?
Ah! Look what I happened to found.
Rico had the match won. And that loser comes in the ring, Shawn Michaels. Breaks up the count. Fuel picks him up. It's the Ignition. Rico runs in to help.
Get Rico in here now!
This is Gene Heenan reporting to you live with
Tony McMahon. I don't know what's going on here. This is Shawn Michaels. He's beating up Fuel after Fuel as he kissing him and beating him up, but Shawn Michaels deserved it after what he did. They're exchanging blows. Fuel's got him. Or I could be wrong. But now I guess he's gonna go after the downfall.
Come on, Rico!
Switch in music.
I want you two at the pay-per-view. Triple threat hardcore match.
We're gonna go straight into our next match, which in my eyes looks like it'll be a pretty good competitive match.
Former World Heavyweight Champion Voorhees making his return bout tonight after his loss to Hollywood Hodges
against
the Vulture.
The Vulture. And here comes the Vulture.
The Vulture should be flocking his way to the ring now.
Jam it to a little Metallica here.
Like, no, that's a remix by WIW Headquarters.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that song's copyrighted.
That's a pretty good band right there.
Yeah.
I need to go meet them. But anyway, back to bigger businesses. Here comes out the former world champion, Voorhees.
He feels no pain.
Going for a tie-up. Oh, he knees him right in the... Oh, he's taking him down. He's coming back up, though. Submission, no. He's dumb and just goes weak in the knee. Just me, I get him in a submission and really hurt his knee instead of just a little bit of pain.
He should be working on the neck area where he
applies
that death grip.
Looks like he is now. I don't know. Looks like he's going to go for like a re-pulling again.
Try it again?
Yeah, after trying broke his neck, he's going to do it again.
again?
Yeah, after trying broke his neck, he's gonna do it again. Smart. Oh,
Vernon suplex. That's what.
He's got it. Kicks him out his chest. Picks him up. Looks like he's going for a cup of DT. And plants him right with it. What the heck is this? What's going on?
Okay, and there goes Vulgor. No shirt. His shirt got stolen by Jackal. Executioner picks him up. And he does the tombstone barrel driver.
My work here is done.
He was excellently executed by the executioner. The executioner is walking out of the ring. Vulgor gets thrown down by that Wimpy Voorhees. Wimpy Voorhees standing there, staring down the executioner. Ladies and gentlemen, on to the next match.
Goodbye. Man, this is, we've had some big things go on tonight, like executioner return and everything, but we got a good match between Eric Bischoff and Mighty Diamond. One time. Mighty Diamond, a former world champion, against Intercontinental Champion and member of the HWO and good friends of Hollywood, Eric Bischoff.
I just hit up yours, baby.
Bischoff with the kick. Bischoff getting him up. And I'm calling a back suplex. Stop looking a little bit in pain there.
Ow, slayed on my hair.
Mighty Diamond.
You understand? His hair is worth a lot of money. A lot
Bischoff laying the smack down at the... Mighty Diamond, could he be going for the... It's the... Oh, he blocked it. He blocked the diamond.
Shatter.
Oh,
he changes that name and that move all the time.
he blocks the... Bischoff driver.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Mighty Diamond, what is he going for? Oh, need him in the head.
In the cover. One, two, three.
Oh, it's over.
Bring me my belt. Please. Belt.
And here we go.
We're going to bring you the main event of the evening.
Pilot Hodges against Scorpion.
Let's get ready to rumble. Here comes your world champion, Hollywood Hodges.
Sorry, ladies and gentlemen, Hollywood Hodges is the champion. He should come out second. We were told by some Scorpion lookalike fan that Hollywood Hodges was coming out first.
Okay.
So, I'm sorry.
Idiots. I mean, I come out here to make a challenge to somebody, and it already gets all around everywhere. So, bring him out. It's gonna ruin my surprise. Going to tie up.
Ah!
But Hollywood's winning. Nope. Scorpion does a cheap shot, but Hollywood flips him over.
Python power. End this one quick.
And goes for a leg drop but misses. And Scorpion goes with the clothesline that wasn't very effective. And he goes for another one, but Hollywood's just standing him up like to nothing. Oh, the dropkick almost took him down. Almost.
So you got your open.
What is that?
Oh, your mama.
Oh, he didn't fall for that one, folks. Bam. Kicks him right in the mouth. Follows up by what appears to be a belly-to-back suplex.
What a match, ladies and gentlemen.
Taunting to the crowd. Something that you should not do whenever you're defending a title. But Hollywood has his own style.
Tell him who the man is, hero. Is this your hero? Little boy, is this your hero? Look at your hero now.
Making fun of Scorpion in front of his fans. And a bulldog.
No, he twisted on that. He didn't get the full effect of the bulldog.
Smart thing to do.
Boxes the ears. Actually, twisting isn't the smartest thing to do because you could come down your neck the wrong way and break it.
And he goes for a bulldog. Head first. It's gotta hurt. Man, that appears to come. I got to break that. Put him right in the back of the head. That'll give him a headache. He's on his knees. Now he's beating the crap. He's just hitting his head. Repeat him.
Tell him who the man is, hero.
He's picking up the so-called hero.
Scorpion!
Hit his head up against the stage. Hits him right in the head and he just falls down.
Get up.
He's slowly getting up.
You've got no fans.
He comes back with what appears to be a second win. He's got counter. Eye gouge. Another eye gouge. elbow drop. Followed up by another elbow drop. We'll only make three. Yes, he will. And he points. Oh, no, he won't. He blocked it. Then blocked the move out of the way. Oh, hits him right in the head, but Scorpion didn't look like it took much effect to him. Reminds me of some other gay wrestler from another company.
The clown-faced gremlin.
And he was dead all over.
Is it just me? Was that the gayest thing I've ever seen in my life?
I think I agree with Hollywood there, even though I don't like him. Woo! Another woo sounds like Ric Flair and Sting put together. That's a gay thing right there. Looks like they're going for a match of the powers. You got them. And Hollywood appears to be winning this one. No, you never know who's going to win these. Kind of like a game of non-ball. You never know who's going to win. Test of strength right here. Going down.
Tell him who the man is, boy. Scorpion is on his knees in front of Hollywood. Two shoulder blocks. Knocks him down.
Speared him.
It's a power tackle.
And now he's going for a pin. One, two. Scorpion doesn't give up so easy.
No way, you're like a turd that won't flush, boy.
Another elbow. An elbow. Another elbow. Another elbow, and he's out officially out of the headlock. And he goes, right for a knee drop. Power drop. And then what's it called?
Atomic
drop, that's right. There's a pin. One, two. He kicks right out of it. Making Scorpion fly right up in the air.
Get it, come out here, disciple.
Stomping the disciple. But Scorpion's finding it, fighting back. And he's going for a what? An inverted DDT. There's a disciple. An ex-member. Well, I mean, a member of the HWO. Looks like he's going for a top of pedigree. Pulls it off beautifully. Flips him over. He grabs Hollywood. He's gonna put Hollywood on top of Scorpion. And there is the pin. One, two, three. Ding, 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 yeah. Hollywood has kept the title against Scorpion thanks to the help of the disciple. Hollywood still is the champ. Disgrace to this company.